Tonight on Como News 4 at 6:30, a look at Cobain's musical legacy. He made Seattle and grunge famous and shook up the music world.
No one knows exactly what led Cobain to take his own life, but some fans suspect it may have had something to do with reported drug problems.
This time, it's a local boy whose band played this concert at the Seattle Center's Coliseum just 3 months ago.